subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the early notification of my latest video.
Hello and welcome back again. In today's video, we'll understand and find out how we can delete a blogger. Popularly known as a Blogspot, which is a free subdomain and entirely a free blogging service with free blog hosting. These blogs are hosted by Google and are generally accessed from a subdomain of blogspot.com. For some reason, you may want to delete the blog. If you may have found some another better option for blogging elsewhere, or any other reason where blog is not required. To start with, you can open the browser and type blogger login or blogspot login. If you have not already logged into your Gmail account, then you will see this page, and then you have to sign in using your Gmail account. If you have already logged into your Gmail account, then you can immediately find this page after opening blogger.com. On the top left side, you can see the list of websites that have been created. Click on it and carefully select from the list of blog that you want to delete. Here is the blog that I want to delete. There are some few simple steps that you require to know in order to delete the blog. After choosing the blog to be deleted, go to the settings and click on it. And there under manage blog, you will find these four options from where you will find remove your blog option. If you want, you can also backup the content if you want it for your another site. Using remove your blog option, you can see the pop-up where it states that deleted blogs will be restored within 90 days before they are removed forever. And also below there is option for download blog in case you want to keep a backup. Since I do not require a backup, I will delete. Here again we can see another two options are given, permanently delete and undelete. In case you have decided not to delete your blog, you can choose the option of undelete, or else you can choose permanently delete. Choosing permanent delete option, blog is deleted. Checking blog and refreshing the page again, you can see the message, blog has been removed. So in this way, you can easily remove the blog from the blogger platform. Hope you found this tutorial helpful, and I will be back with more such videos.